All right, we're back with the next gameplay, next episode. Right where we left off. And if you haven't noticed, I took off my makeup because I had to go do something. I wanted to play some more, but it's kind of late right now and it takes a while to put makeup on. But I want to get some gameplay in, so same outfit, just no makeup. What am I supposed to do? Taking from there. Let's try going here. Oh, wait.
This must be the exit.
Someone's gonna come out of here, watch. Glasses are dirty. Still dirty. While we're waiting, might as well. Another cutscene. No, I'm glad the cutscenes.
See her?
I think she might have gone up in that direction.
Got better in quality because.
Okay, come on.
I remember it was like the cutscenes were kind of, you know, they're all right. But like when it came to like the actual like trailer part, you know, like the beginning and the end of like Kingdom Hearts 1 and 2, like it was significantly better than like the cutscenes, you can tell. Now, skip these guys. Let's get out of here. Hold on. No. Whoa.
Here we go.
Let's kill them real quick and get that chest. Sometimes I have OCD and I have to like 100% a game, but that's only if, like, I don't know, I'm, like, being a loner or whatever, and I can't help having OCD tendencies, or not can't help, but, and if, like, I want to give in to my OCD tendencies, but, for this, since I'm, you know, you guys are gonna be watching, and I don't wanna, it's gonna be boring just watching me stroll around, searching every nook and cranny because of my OCD, I am like holding it back, you know. So like normally I literally fight every single enemy that like shows up. So like, but over here right now I'm just dodging them. I don't need that. Yeah, Goofy, I know what to do too, so. Why is that guy in green? I guess he's my target, I don't know. Maybe not. This is so slow, oh my gosh. I'll just skip you guys. That's so handy. Faster. Another cutscene. Dang, we're just breezing by. No, please. I'm gonna be so mad if they play Let It Go, but not freaking. I'm so mad. They play. So you're telling me they played Let It Go? They're playing Let It Go. But they wouldn't play I See the Light in Tangled. I'm Okay, Square Enix. I don't know if this is your idea or if this is Disney's idea, but I'm so mad. I can't even enjoy this right now. Probably because this freaking song or this movie is like a big hit or something. Something about like the Oscars or the Grammys or something like that. I don't know. I just know Idina Menzel got some kind of award for it or something. So. Okay, okay. We saw the movie. Can we skip it? Yes, we can skip it. Sorry if you didn't want to skip that part, but you know, you just go to YouTube. You know, wow. See the song.
I don't know.
I'm just salty because that's the only song that they put.
Was Elsa?
She looked different.
And a lot happier too.
Let's say hi.
We're gonna fire Golem. Snow Golem, oh.
Please don't tell me that you're spying on her now.
Oh, Larxene!
Let's kill this biatch.
Don't turn this around on us. You're following her.
Ooh, look at you get all sassy. Okay, I'll admit, Elsa is a person of interest to us. Maybe she's one of the seven.
What's her praying? What's with her praying mantis hair, though?
Seven hearts. Gotta make sure, though. Fortunately, we're in the best position to tell. Can't pick out that special
like
glimmer.
They're either testing the smoke alarm or didn't turn on the whatchamacallit.
And maybe Elsa doesn't have it. I mean, just look how icy her palace is. Made of magic she forced herself to keep hidden until now. What if it's dark magic?
Elsa would never rely on the darkness.
Actually, it's still too early to call. Depends on how she sees it. If she believes her magic is darkness, that's what it will become. Accepting her power, whatever it is the only way she can set her heart free. So what will Elsa accept? Light or darkness? I know I want to know.
Well, good for you, but guess what? I won't let her fall to darkness.
It's her choice to make, not yours. You know, I'm starting to understand why she gave you the cold shoulder.
All these hand motions. Larxene seems pretty strong. I don't remember fighting her in the other video games.
You want to help her? Then stop trying to be her hero. Let her figure things out her own way.
I kind of agree with like some of that one. But, you know. How are they gonna survive that? Maybe Donald's got some magic up his sleeve. Or Sora uses arrow or something. Nope, he just straight fell.
Huh? Donald! Goofy! Are you okay?
I'm okay.
All good!
How can he speak under the ice? We swallowing
I
snow.
Think we should probably go check on Elsa.
And make sure Larxene was wrong about her magic.
Yeah.
But don't you tell her what Larxene said.
Huh? Why not?
Well, to keep the order.
Yeah, order.
Oh, okay.
Oh, wait, fellas. Sven. Do you hear that?
It's gonna be Sven. Or an avalanche. Yep. And now we're gonna run on the snow. Oh, slide, yep.
Well, climb aboard! Right! Here we go!
Damn, I think Goofy was gonna be sacrificing himself for a while. Avoid the heartland and raise the mountain. Oh, let's move, circle to jump. Collect HP, okay.
It's closing in! I got this! Incoming! Watch out!
Ooh, watch out for what? Damn, that dragon thing. What is that dragon thing doing here? Ooh! No one's pulling on the handles. How are they jumping? Dude, I'm so focused. It's kind of scary actually. They're getting kind of close. Especially that dude on the ground with the propellers, whatever. Oh my gosh. Jeez. I'm just trying to swerve left and right. Dang it. Don't tell me. I'm gonna die. How long is this? Freaking mountain. Jeez. Oh my gosh. I'm seriously dead. Okay. Finally we're done. Oh my gosh. Ooh yeah. Yeah, some health. Go back to it? Yep. Oh, nice landing, sir. Ooh.
All right.
Ooh, some boost jumps.
Wow.
Where you
going? Ooh. Oh. I know I did not complete that backflip, but that'll do. Oh my gosh, this is crazy. Oh gosh.
Careful, Sora.
Sorry, this is harder than it looks, okay?
This was great.
Ooh. Let's go this way. Let's stay on the edge, the top.
Right.
Yeah. Stay on this little ridge right here. Oh, I missed that, but whatever. Yeah. Oh, dang it. Oh, I should have stayed up there. Oh, now we're going in the cave. Oh, extra icy. Damn. Dude, it's so smooth. It looks so smooth. Oh, I'm gonna miss that jump. Nope. Okay, good. Oh yeah, it's fine. How long is this gonna go on? I've been... Oh, max health. Oh, actually, just a little bit more. Oh, but I guess we're done. Ooh, let's fight that thing.
Look who's back.
Let's fight all of them. I wish I had that suit from Toy Story right now.
Yeah.
Come on, Mirage Staff. Let's kill this thing. Chicken. Come on, I'm missing. What the hell? Finish, finish. Oh, I almost forgot my finish move.
That was close.
Light. Dang. Come on, just take off one of its wings. Oh my gosh. Oh, that's what they do, okay. Break their wings, I guess they go on the ground. That's when you have to like chase after them. Maybe I should use my focus on them. Oh my gosh! I can't trust Goofy or Donald to do anything, dude. I have to freaking heal myself, jeez. Also, my fire is 20% stronger. Why am I not using it? Oh my god. That was such a long... Oh my, alright, no mercy this time. Come on! Bygone looking thing. Ah, dang it. Press it too late. Better hit him. Mm-hmm, that's right. While they're all here. Also next, I should... Ah, they did bury under, so it's been something on the ground. Wow, what freaking cheaters. Come on. Ha! Am I? Are Donald and Goofy even freaking helping? Stuff to recharge.
That was close.
Oh my gosh. Why does Donald always take forever to freaking heal? They said that he was gonna be less useless. There's no difference. Trying so hard just not to die right now. Maybe the hammer would be better for these guys. Okay, that's one down. Jeez. Oh wait, what? Oh my gosh. That's when I switched to the hammer. It's done. Oh, double flight. Press circle while jumping or falling to perform jump in midair. I just noticed though. Press circle while jumping or falling to perform a jump in midair. Oh, it's like a double jump. Oh my gosh, I thought it was finally fly. Jeez. They're causing another avalanche. Shield, you dummy. What the heck? I understand, man. They used it the first time, they don't want to use it this time. The writing in this game.
Wow, look at all the pretty colors. There's blue and
all
green.
Off.
Ooh, I love green. And look, black. Ah, just like my buttons.
Okay.
Spiky grass. Give me back my foot.
Damn, his hair actually stabbed his foot. That's crazy.
Was that a snowman? Huh? Did you see that snowman?
Snowman?
Yeah. And here's the funny thing, he was walking and talking.
Huh? Damn. I can't believe Frozen is actually in here though, because when they announced Kingdom Hearts 3 was coming out, Frozen was relatively new.
Thought he was real.
Well, maybe we'll see him again.
There was a few years of, you know, developing, so they could have added it last minute, but whatever.
Oh, right. I almost forgot. Come on!
Alright, let's go where this leads us. Let's see where this leads. There's Anna and Sven.
Oh, I can't wait to meet Elsa.
Kristoff.
I bet she's the
nicest, warmest, best person ever.
Wow!
See? I told you! A walking, talking snowman!
Well, what do you know? You were right!
I want to look! Wow! You really are alive!
Damn,
what's making
huge.
You walk?
Well, I guess my feet.
Hello. Olaf, are these your friends?
Hmm? Nope. Never met him. Don't know anyone blue, green, or who's oddly spiky.
Spiky? My hair? Wait, why don't I get a color too? My name is Sora.
And I'm Dragon Black.
Oh, and I'd be Goofy the Green.
I'm Anna. And I know they're strangers, but they seem pretty nice to me.
I'm Kristoff, and this is Sven.
Sven.
Nice to meet you.
So, where are you guys all headed?
We're going to try and put an end to this crazy winter.
And to do that, we need to find my sister Elsa.
Elsa's your sister?
What a coincidence. We're going to see her too.
You know Elsa?
Yeah, we ran into her up the mountain. Do you mind telling us what's going on around here? We're worried. We think your sister might be in some trouble.
Trouble? Are you sure? All right. I know we just met, but Sora, was it? I get the feeling that you're someone to trust.
I'm right there with you.
I just hope you like long stories.
Sure.
You know, I should go find some moss for Sven. He's looking a little hungry. Come on, Sven.
Hey, wait, what's going on? Tell me, is something happening?
Come on, Olaf, you're with
what's
me.
Happening? I don't understand.
Sure, Sven. Reindeer Sven too?
The reindeer is Sven.
Oh, how fun.
When we were little, my sister and I used to be really close.
Oh, please, no.
But then, one day, for some reason, Elsa just shut me out.
Oh, come on! Two songs? Two songs? Frozen gets two songs. Frozen gets two songs.
Years passed and we barely ever saw each other.
And Tangled gets none.
Finally, it was time for her coronation.
Not even. Oh my gosh.
I thought we'd finally have a chance to talk.
The beginning song?
I did something that made her mad. We got into an argument and I lost my temper. I was just so frustrated. And then, well, that's when she used her magic to push me away. It was all my fault.
Please, I know you're in there. People are asking where you've been. They say have courage, and I'm trying to. I'm right out here for you. Just let me in. We only have each other. It's just you and me. What are we gonna do?
It's not Kristen Bell.
Do you wanna build a snowman?
I shouldn't have upset her the way I did.
Yep,
Elsa ran away because she was frightened.
But it's pretty good.
I have to bring
still.
Her home.
I'm sure she knows how much you love her.
Two songs.
Maybe that's why she looks so sad. It's just like when Riku disappeared. He thought he had to push me away to protect me. Maybe Elsa's the same. If anyone can help her, it's you.
Huh? Thanks.
Hey guys, I need some help.
Huh?
What's the problem?
This.
A stick problem?
It's not a stick. Well, it is a stick, but it's Olaf's arm. He's fallen apart again.
Fallen apart?
How come you're not upset?
Oh, it's no big deal. He's a snowman. We'll just put him back together.
Like Humpty Dumpty.
You can do that?
I gotta see this.
The pieces can't be too far from here.
Oh, come on. Oh, stupid side mission. Jeez. Three parts,
hey,
okay.
I'm over this way.
Huh? I heard it too.
Yep, that's Olaf's voice.
Would I call this cozy or snug? I'm gonna go with snug.
Where does he go?
I'm over here.
It is kind of hard to spot him and all.
Olaf needs a bat.
The heck is that?
Maybe he rolled himself through a puddle of mud.
Maybe.
Oh, it's not,
hey,
not a part, I guess.
I'm over this way.
Oh, that was his middle part. I was like, what the frick is that? Okay, I'm gonna find the three parts and I'm gonna end this video here because we are out of time. So hopefully I can find this real quick. Where?
It's okay. I'm having fun just waiting.
It's quiet, but I can definitely hear his voice. Why don't we look up above the waterfall?
Anna?
This
bottom house
might
or something?
Be Olaf.
There's only one way to find out.
Nope, that wasn't him. Damn
I'm
it.
Over here.
It's quiet, but I can definitely
oh,
hear
oh, this
his
is
voice.
Too big.
Is this him?
Well, it's the right shape.
But it's huge.
Sven? Kristoff?
What? Is there anywhere else?
Hey, I'm over this way.
It's quiet, but I can definitely hear his voice.
Oh my gosh.
Sven? Kristoff?
Okay, I guess we can't go that way. Jeez, where is this guy? This is annoying.
Sven? Kristoff?
Oh my gosh, where can I go? What the fridge?
Yeah. Hey, I'm over this way.
Olaf, where are
oh,
you?
Oh, what? I can't go this way anymore.
Hello?
What?
Is anybody there? Sora?
It's quiet, but I can.
Oh my gosh, what?
I think you're gonna find
me. He must be nearby.
Okay.
Oh, he's in here. So what do I do? Just crash into something or what?
The whole world's doing somersaults. Okay, getting dizzy.
The whole world's doing somersaults. Okay, getting dizzy. It's okay. I'm having fun just waiting.
What am I supposed to do? What? Do I attack it or?
I'm right under your nose. Where's my nose?
What? Oh my gosh, please tell me what to do.
I think you're gonna find me. I'm right under your nose. Where's my nose?
He must be nearby.
The whole world's doing somersaults.
Wait, where's the entrance? Where did I come in from?
I think you're gonna find.
It is kind of hard to spot him in all this snow.
Are these trees made of ice?
Maybe. Look at the little snow blossoms growing on them.
Here! I'm over here!
Oh my god. Dude. Okay, guys, I'm just gonna end this episode here because I have no idea what I'm supposed to be doing. But by the time we get to the next episode, I'll figure it out. So don't forget to comment, like, subscribe, and I'll see you later.